deal 1,000 damage to opponents with shotguns. Since this is an opponent-based challenge, it can work on players and bot enemies. My usual strategy is to head to the Nitro Dome and fight all the many guards there.